Enchanted Hermes, and my jacket's my friends, and my jacket's top shop.
I'm gonna change.
Cool.
Tried to alter as much as possible. Just Glen and Top Shop today. And I have a Christopher Kane coming up, actually, in McDonald's and Burberry, which I'm gonna I enjoyed it very much, and I thought he had some really beautiful colors. You know, it's a reality show, and you know, there's an entertainment value to it, so my job is to entertain the audience. I was definitely there. You know, I really cut back on a lot of shows. I just got to the ones that I'm very truly,
sorry,
no, it's fine, that I have wonderful relationships and kind of watch younger designers grow. And Susan Wu, who's a user-friendly designer, she's a very good friend of mine, and I helped style her collection, and worked with her on that. And then another one is Bensoni, and there are two kids that came out of Parsons. It's a relatively new line, and they're just fantastic. So I think, you know, hopefully in the future, timing is sort of everything, and I just want to make sure that I find the right project before jumping into anything.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Thank you.